got this at Harbor Freight, and welcome back to the channel. Quantum QFL UV flashlight, UV black light, 5 hours, 30 minute runtime, 36 and a half foot range, reveals pest, glass repair, I don't know how, maybe with some of that epoxy glue, and identify leaks. Time of this video at Harbor Freight, the whole thing was a whopping $8. How can you pass up a cheap flashlight? So it's aluminum barrel, 9 LEDs. And what else does it say? On and off, a little push button thing there. I can't read that because I got the camera flash, it's too bright on, but I need it on so you can read that. Easy access on and off, durable machined aluminum barrel, curled body for secure grip, UV spectrum LEDs make phosphor compounds glow in dim light, batteries included, 3AA, identify leaks on automobile HVAC, and other system used for glass repair, reading fluorescent inks, and what's that say? Antique detection. Pinpoint hidden pet stains for cleaning and deodorization. Identify counterfeit currency and ID. Reveal scorpions, lice, and other pests. Ugh. Maybe next time I go to a hotel room, I'll have to try this out. You know what? I think I got a dollar bill. I don't ever carry cash. Let me go get a dollar bill out of my wallet, and we'll get this thing opened up. And we'll see what we can find around the house that maybe would show us some glow, like a fluorescent. Okay, I want to open this up and see what the battery is like. So there it is. It's a AAA battery holder with some alkaline thunderbolt. Ooh. So the positive side is going to go in. The cap goes on, and I'll be right back. So it feels okay. I mean, it's not the best flashlight. That detent feels okay. Give you like a little chisel tip, sort of like the other flashlight, the 502B we reviewed. Anyways, got a dollar bill here. Let's see what happens if we shine the flashlight at the dollar bill. Is there any germs on this thing? Thinking that it's going to glow fluorescent? Yeah, we say never put money in your mouth or wash your hands after handling money. It's full of germs and bacteria, so not sure if that what we need to be looking for. Let's turn it over. I don't see anything that really stands out. You know what? It's nighttime. I'm going to take my service animal for a walk. They say this thing's supposed to shine up to 36 and a half feet. So, you know what? No better way to try it than outside and see what we can capture for some video. Be kind of funny walking around with a block light outdoors, but what the hell? We'll do it anyways. Okay, just twisted the front part. It does unscrew, but it doesn't change anything into focus. There's no way to focus it, so whatever you get for a pattern, that's it. Looks purplish with the blue on the outside. Okay, we got the fluorescent light out here. This is where the birds sit up here on the railing. See if we can find some bird doo-doo. It glows fluorescent. Got some moss that glows green. Yeah, there's some bird doo-doo. Oh yeah, look at it glow. Gross, man. Sure you saw your doo-doo, but I'm trying to show the capabilities of how it spots germs, bacteria. Oh, look at this area of the fence. The bird sit, found a bird feather on the ground, so we put it up there. Look at all the doo-doo. Okay, enough of the doo-doo.
You see, the light works. I guess that's what its intended purpose is.
Okay, there's a fence along here. Same fence we're looking at that bird doo-doo. And there's six sections, so it should be 48 feet to that wall. And will the camera pick it up? Okay, the camera picks up something shining off my hand. Oh. Camera won't pick it up. I can just barely see the reflection on that wall over there by that light. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video of the quantum. The bird poop, sorry to show you crap or feces. But that's what it's meant for. And I bet you could use it for blood tracking of animals. Like, say, if you're out archery hunting, shot a deer, this light would probably illuminate the blood, and you could follow the blood trail. Unfortunately, my vehicle doesn't have any leaks, so I can't show you any leaks on the frame or in the body, something like that. Get one, try it out, report back. What you've used it for, what your results were, and things like that. Be interested in hearing that. And hope you enjoy the video. This light just definitely does not shine out to 36 feet. It may illuminate there, but I can't visually see it with the naked eye, and the camera doesn't record it. So, is it good quality? Yeah. Is it holding a charge? Looks like the battery's a little bit dim in there, but hey, you know, they put the cheap China batteries in there. So I'll replace it with some Energizers and Duracells, and maybe I'll get different results. So, anyways, hope you liked the video. Please like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell notification for future videos. You can purchase this light if I can find the link on Amazon. If not, Harbor Freight, I'll put a link there in the description below. Make any and all of your purchases Amazon using our affiliate link to help support the channel. And if you're going to buy anything Bridgecomm, ham radio related, use our Bridgecomm affiliate link there. If you really want to support the channel, you can support us on patreon.com/simplyhamradio. Thanks for the view, like, and subscribe, and we'll catch you next video. Everyone be safe. 7-3.